Yeah, but I
so setup should be.
Yeah, it's like aim control. Do I want it to feel like classic or do I want it to feel like modern?
Hello, Steam.
Hello, Steam. Do I want flight inversion? Absolutely.
You want what?
Do I want look inversion? Yeah. I don't think so. Okay, reload is on R1. I don't like that.
Really?
I have a particular place I want it, but I don't think I'm going to get it. Yeah, I think I want reclaim, which is bumper melee. No, I found one that wasn't. This is the one I want.
I thought R1 was like grenade or something in the original Halo.
L1 is.
No, you can't. You can't put whatever you want wherever.
Yeah.
No keybinds.
Not for controller.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Oh, why can't I join you, Leo? There we go.
Halo 3. Just because I changed a keybind.
Ah, okay. And yes, I know it's gross that I use controller for this shit, but I don't know how to do it with keyboard and mouse. Feels wrong.
So right. Feels so right, man. Feels so right.
Probably why I suck so much at these games.
Why is print much a shift?
That's alright. Let's not do lasso.
What are we doing?
We're not doing lasso, I can tell you that much. Lasso is the opposite of Leo mode.
What do you mean?
It's legendary all skulls on.
Oh, right.
Also known as pain.
Easy, boo.
Heroic.
No, let's not do a heroic. We We've got someone on keyboard and mouse. Normal will be fine.
Yeah, you'd be fine.
So it's any time we get to a checkpoint, we all reset.
Hey, what? You did
Doesn't
it,
matter.
Open?
The opening cinematic, I assume. How about I just start the game from the beginning? Would that work? No, we're just going in. Okay.
Doing it live.
All right, this doesn't have regenerating health. But it has regenerating shields.
Shields, yeah.
Let me guess, you went red?
Mm-hmm.
Whereas I went black with red highlights.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're going to introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Kat's going to get it back online.
And it's the beginning
why
again.
Why would rebels want to cut off reach from the rest of the colonies?
Why are you sorting?
Chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signals at HQ.
Backup channels.
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
Moving a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff.
You chose to change your... So,
I have no idea how to do that.
Let's go, Six.
1 1 7 seconds.
Alright,
Noble
7S. Team, spread out.
Okay, I have a workaround for that. I like 117 for some reason.
Whee!
Distress beacons coming from just south.
It makes it seem like we're in some sort of cool club that Leo isn't in.
It's clear from this angle.
Roger that. Eyes on
Hey, look, it's a homing beacon.
Leo's got Leo.
Yeah. Watch out for those explosive barrels, they explode.
Which explosive barrels?
These explosive barrels over here.
Found the beacon.
Stand down, Noble Six.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble Three, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Yes.
Negative, sir.
Square is my reload. Yes.
Copy. Not on reach.
Is that not default? I thought. I swear that was like default.
All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing
it
here.
Was
Let's
like
move on.
Halo 1, I think. And R1 is melee,
Smoke
yes.
Circle west and check it out.
Yeah, melee.
To engage, but be selective.
I chose Reclaimer, I think, is my thing. I don't know, Square just feels natural.
Oops.
Die, birds, die.
That's Spartan material.
What's this guy doing?
Got an achievement. I'm sorry, Noble Dave. Six,
move into the house.
Yeah, I got that before. Going quiet. Movement's a bit laggy, but yeah, it's all good. I'm sure it won't get me killed.
We'll do it after this level.
Noble leader, I'm do seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Change our service IDs, whatever they are.
How do you do that?
Thing that says 117. I imagine it's a customization thing.
Look at them. Ask them what they're doing here. Midcrest the gate. Hiding, sir.
Take map on you. Assumes it don't Isha Jolajat. She called us
out. Neighbors were attacked last night. He had screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Yes, I'm aware. That's why we'll fix it after the first level. Get back here.
Commander, what are you seeing? Over.
Move. Watch your motion trackers.
What the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean.
I can't change my sprint.
Should be able to rebind your ability button.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure. Noble 2, move up to the west. We're back.
Governor!
Contact, contact! Spartan, assist!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Confirmed kill.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie 1.
Oops.
Nice. Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound.
Falcon, moving to assist.
I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on. Six, got point.
Eyes up!
Thank you.
more hostile activity to the northeast.
Camille, you're with Cat. Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost. Get to work, Noble.
My screen goes all green when I press this button. Is that too?
Did it overshield?
I don't know.
Am I going the right way? I don't know.
Lieutenant, you're with me.
About out of ammo.
Ah, thank you, Halo, for the waypoint when we get lost. We'll just chainsaw someone in half and you'll be able to get ammo back, right?
Possibly.
That's what Doom taught me.
You've never played Doom.
Not the reboot. Of four? Of Halo 4.
This level will man the open level of four.
Get me where I need to go.
We should make the writing smaller on the
Who does Avo choose to drive ride with?
I'm coming. I suppose that's one thing that's better on controller is driving.
Oh, I see who your favorite is.
I get on. Oh, I can't actually get on. I guess I could have gotten my own truck. But... Well, I chose poorly. Maybe not. Maybe you're both equally as bad. Jesus Christ.
Picking up a distress signal.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read?
We were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
Let's move, Six. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind.
You see those troopers? Let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, south of your position. Over.
We're under attack.
South.
Repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
I can't hop on the back. That sucks.
It's only a two-person ride. South is that way.
And you got the other one blown up. Great. Oh no, there it is.
Well, you're walking then.
I guess so.
Dropship. Whoa, Jesus.
That's alright, I got the AR driving.
Recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position. Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
I don't remember a needless sniper rifle, but okay.
Noble leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
What does the needler do again?
It explodes if you hit them with enough needles.
Clear? Clear!
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Six, June. Let's go. Hop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air. Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Doors locked.
Oh, I see. Nothing. Neither of you want to look at me. I see.
Can you beat it?
I dial up my torch. Cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
You can't turn right.
Yeah, well, I can see you.
Outpost.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six, brakes over.
Oh.
door.
Contact.
Hold them off till Cat can hack the control.
Stop.
Hey.
Okay, so you can't play this like Borderlands.
What's that?
You can't play this like Borderlands. What?
Why did you destroy the forklift?
You're picking me up.
Somebody shut the forklift.
Oh. I didn't shoot the forklift. Probably the Banshee forklift.
I was getting shot from inside the bunker.
Oh. Well, there's only one person inside the bunker.
See a thing. Noble Six, turn on your night vision.
That green thing was night vision.
Control room. Go easy. Number Six, sir.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come.
Many an evening. How do you make
it? It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in there.
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
Status, over!
We've been engaged!
Well...
Bad guy coming out!
That tango grew fast. Permission to pursue.
-4, stay on the entrance. 2, handle her.
5 and 6, clear the hole.
How do you turn on the light?
It's force meter. Grenade.
Keep it up.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
You have
a. Yes, but. How do I Oops. I stuck the guy. But you were there, Leo.
Mobile point. Target's neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is when will the station be back online, 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shada.
Shada? Se patrozumnev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shopron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
I want that helmet.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
Where's Siri?
What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Guessing she's not in this game?
I would guess not, seeing as... I'm assuming you mean Cortana?
Yeah.
Alright, so we need to change our... tags?
How does one do this?
I don't know, but I'm assuming we have to quit out.
Clarity.
see.
Can only be three numbers, three letters.
That's good for you and Leo.
Died 7 times already. Holy shit. I actually have to pee, but whatever. You'll be fine without me.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
That's defense. It's a good defense.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Yeah! Get in there and do some damage! Yeah! Keep them flying!
I love you.
You've got enemy contact, Spartans.
Noble 2 to Sword Control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Seven, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our six. I'll copy.
Check it out, troopers. We got Spartan support.
Good to know, buddy.
Six, use the target locator on that base.
Telemetry received on standby.
Steal the tank.
The old Farragut station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
Whee! Oh yeah.
Close to the AA gun.
Love these things. What are these things called again?
Ghosts.
Ghosts. Are they ghosts? Yeah.
The flying ones are Banshees.
Ah, oh, Banshees are the flying ones. So.
And the tanks are Wraiths, I believe.
That's the gun over there. Should be a reset control somewhere to get it.
Pick the person who probably played the least Halo out of us. And the dropships are phantoms? I know that you have the Banshee, you have the Hornet. Yeah, the human ones are way harder. You have a Pelican, that's the dropship for your side. Armor lockup, nice. Hey, Avo.
Yeah?
Superhero landings, they're hell on your knees.
Superhero landings?
You didn't see me do the superhero landing.
Oh, you got the... you got that one. Nope, I didn't
armor
see
lock,
you.
Yeah. Colin Kaepernick is a superhero. Changed my mind. And I did it with a jump, so...
Head to Farragut Station and get that comms array up and running. Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Poor Jack can't go. Poor Jack can't go in the vehicle with us. Going the right way, Leo. Well, Jack died.
Hey guys.
Hey bro, jump in the back.
It was the quickest way to see you. Where'd you go?
Guy. Oh, what the? What is this driving, Leo? Oh. What? asshole. Come on, Leo.
Oh my god, Leo. You ran me over.
Okay, generator is up and running. Find that comms array. Should be up high.
This is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
I could have booted Leo from the game for that.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
I got a bar up saying you can kick this player for team killing.
Isn't he the thing?
Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to hoof it again, am I?
Are you gonna go on this one?
Noble,
this is
be advised. Covenant Corps.
Yeah, you both ran away.
I'm in the back.
Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
All right, you guys go fight the enemy, and I'll drop him over.
Come on, Leo. Go back and get him.
That's cool. It's cool. It's probably better than me anyway.
Yeah, I is better, only because it knows where to go. The hell did Leo? The hell? Where are you, Leo?
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
How the hell did you get over there, Leo? Oh jeez, big boys.
What happened, Leo?
He got blowed the fuck up, is what happened.
Motherfucking sky high?
And I'm out of ammo.
Stuck.
Why would you do this?
Because you were aiming a charged plasma pistol at me?
I was charging it up. I was pre-charging it. Isn't that what you do?
Yeah, but you don't point it at someone whilst you're doing it.
I mean, there's a little problem.
Situation, Noble.
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
Leo's got the shotgun.
Six, get to the top floor and assist the meal.
That I can help you less with.
Well, I mean, I could just kill him. About Bob. Did you get that achievement?
Ow.
No. Grenade. Don't throw grenades in there.
Lieutenant, we need those long swords in the air.
Soldier down!
that's not cool. Rocket launching. I think that's all of them.
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Longswords! The hell is a longsword? Basically a jet. Sure.
Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that. On our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom?
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding
in
the elephant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. 1 got Bias, the leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at ONI, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advance teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of ONI excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Cooperation.
Okay, this seems to be the next chapter.
What happened? Oh wait, we're stopping.
He's got a switch up.
For locations. The voice went in the opening of 4. I can turn. Okie dokie.
DMR is a good weapon.